I'm from Rorsandwick in the Isle of Lewis. I didn't do Gaelic in school. I went away to university. I went to University of South Clyde in Glasgow and I did a history degree. So I'm a complete beginner, no Gaelic. And I'm currently a heritage apprentice with the council. I just took up the post. I really regret not going through Gaelic medium because I missed out on opportunities that maybe my friends had, groups and clubs and extracurricular stuff they did. I've got a lot of friends now who did, they went through Gaelic medium and they've gone into jobs and they've benefited from it. They see the benefits of being bilingual and it's really helped them in their careers. My new role as Heritage Apprentice, I'm working with Comedy Actories. At the moment I've been in Ness and it's been a really good opportunity, but I've noticed that I really do need Gaelic. A lot of the stuff they had, things that they recorded previously when they started, is all in Gaelic. And even when people talk, their conversations a lot of the time are in Gaelic. Their old folks group they have on a Thursday, I was in with him and they were chatting about the Iliad and they kept having to be reminded to speak in English because I wasn't understanding what they were saying. So it would be a huge benefit if I had Gaelic. I'm currently learning Gaelic. I'm doing an Cursa Intri through Solmarostig. It's a beginner's course and it'll be up until I think March, so hopefully that'll start me on my way to learning Gaelic and I can continue and hopefully be fluent. That's my aim. I think there's huge benefits to bilingual education. There's so many more opportunities and especially people want to stay in Lewis. I wish I'd thought about that and done Gaelic in school. It's a huge benefit when you're staying at home and you're not even staying at home, people, friends who moved away, who are in media as well, teaching. There's so many reasons to be bilingual and it's great to have on a CV. I would tell people to put their children to Gaelic medium. I wish I'd been put into Gaelic medium. If I have children, that's what I'm going to do and put them into Gaelic medium. I think it's a great thing and hopefully I'll be fluent by then and be able to help them out.